GoPro on, I wasn't recording anything. I went to see if yesterday I did a bunny hop right over a garden and got a flat tire. So I had to wait half an hour and go to, where was it? I had to go to the bike shop, buy an air tube. I guess I'll record the rest of this day. In 1896, the building was built. It's a school. Look at a castle. I'm not gonna put my bike in the mulch, considering the fact I just had a flat tire. I don't want another one. You know, I'm only left 2 hours now. I really want to go in this building. I guess. I'll wait. They're probably gonna kick me out. There's a chopper. Where can I open this thing? Open this. Stuff's going everywhere. I don't even know what this is. Raisinette snack mix. Shit won't open. I need scissors. This thing is like the most childproof thing ever. Freaking scissors. Something smells good. Like a little pretty. I don't know if I knocked them in school, if they're more than an answer. As of right now, I really need some scissors. Save it for another day. Let's get back to BMX. I could have totally wrote down this. Kinda one. Always got attacked by a dog. Good thing she has control of it. I would have been cooked up and eaten by that dog. Thing was big. I don't think my camera's straight. I think it's pointing a little more to the left than the right. Well, it's pointing more to the right than the left. I'm so stupid. Okay, Google. Call Cassidy. Are you coming? So just come, she's about to leave soon. No, it isn't. I need help with my bike. No, I couldn't have. I would've still been walking. Come on. No, it's not, because I have a bike. And you know what? You picked me up on the same bike. So come on. Yeah, boy, I still have a bike. I didn't have a bike last time. Come on. I need a pair of scissors. Yeah. I can't open up this trail mix. I'm hungry. It's past, just about lunchtime. I can't open up my trail mix. Come on. Still making her believe my tire's flat. Because she was supposed to pick me up in the first place and never came. Now I'm going to look for some scissors to open up this freaking trail mix. I think I have change in my pocket. Hey, I do. I got 30 cents. Cool. What am I going to do with 30 cents? Hi. Do you have a pair of scissors? I've been trying to get this thing open all day. I'm trying to find scissors. Oh, thank you so much. Yeah, have a good day. stuff's actually pretty good. It has coconut, milk chocolate raisins, and peanuts. Some good trail mix. Except the coconut's a little too big. I know it's shredded. Now I'm happy. Got my tooth fixed. And got some raisin snacks. Only cost me $10. These people don't look before they turn. I could have hit him, other people other times could have hit me. So I have a camera, so they're gonna get hit from bad drivers. God, old bitch, man. You cannot turn fast enough. Do not turn. She was so lucky I cannot give her the finger. She was barely looking at the road. Damn it! Lost a raisin. No! Lost peanuts. I get right away. Good rider is an easy day. I followed pretty much all the crosswalk signs today. I barely flew past any. I think I went past like 6 out of the 10.